You take your school books and you rip it up and you throw them in the water.
Yeah, exactly.
And you say, I'm gonna pursue my dreams. My dreams of becoming a woods craftsman.
Oh, that's a good dream?
Yeah, I'm gonna become a carver.
Sheesh, dude, that's naughty.
My dream of drawing portraits on tiny grains of rice. That's my dream.
Well, your hands are probably the right size for that.
Hey!
No?
I don't like what you just said to me.
Oh yeah? Why?
Because I know I have abnormally small hands. You don't have to rub it in.
Yeah?
Yeah!
But we're gonna play the world's smallest violin? Oh wait, that's just a violin to you, right?
I'll fucking choke you out, but I'm not gonna be able to grab your neck because my hands are too small.